What's going on, Shingy? So today I'm back with another video. Today's video is going to be a day in the life of me on crutches. Because as you can see, I have messed up my knee while I was working. I have to go and make me and my mom's smoothie. So that's what you're gonna see me doing in the next clip. So if you're ready, come on with me and let's get started. You can keep it, call me when you need it. Tell me you will be with you. Be my little secret. Be my little secret. Be my smoothie cleanse thing with my mom, which is why I made our smoothies this morning, and I'm starting to get a little hungry, so let's go get my snack. Okay, let's go to the kitchen. Hey y'all, so it's been a few hours. I really haven't been doing much, and I slept. I took like a 3.5 hour nap. I really haven't been doing much just because I am on crutches and can't really move around that well. But right now I'm gonna play a game on my Nintendo Switch. But yeah. Other than that, I really haven't done anything. I mean, I was in the living room for a while, but, and I also, like, had to get up because my sister is in school, so I had to get up to feed my niece and nephew. Because my sister left for school and they were hungry, but I didn't record that. Because I was putting stuff in the oven and taking stuff out the oven, and it like totally spaced me that I had to that I was recording. But I'm gonna play this game so I don't die, and yeah, but still got this thing on my leg, and yeah, so if I get up to do anything else, I'll be sure to record. Okay, so I'm getting grapes, but like, I need to find something to put on this part because it's like really starting to like hurt my armpit. She's staring at me because, yeah. Okay, y'all, that's gonna be the end of the video. So for my snack, I got bowl of grapes, but that is going to be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please give this video a like, comment, and subscribe. When you subscribe, hit the bell on the side to get all the notifications for every single time I post. You're the secret I can't hide.